This is Oli Panaluzza. DNF in the downhill on day one here. But he's competing at Winter Paralympic Games since Vancouver. 23rd in the sitting slalom, 26th in the GS, and then followed that up with 11th in the Super G 4 years ago in Sochi. So it's sort of gradual upgrades, really. Big ask for him to trouble our top three here on this hill. And his time is going to be some way down here, Ali. Too much snow in Mexico, so it's a real result that he's here full stop. Began the sport in 2009 whilst on holiday in Canada. Philosophy: people's strongest power is their willpower. Hear, hear. Last turn, drops down into the stadium. And the final lunge over the line clocks in at 1.267. So a finish of 17th at present.